Hello everyone, welcome to the online classes. Now today we will start from addition of 3-digit number without regrouping that. Today we will start from page number 35. Students, in this video we will regrouping the 3-digit numbers addition. Let's start with the first one. 2 plus 5, it will be 7. 4 plus 3, it will be 7. And 3 plus 2, it will be 5. Next, 2 plus 5, it will be 7. 4 plus 3, 7. And 3 plus 2, 5. You can see the both digits are the same. Now, let's start with the exercise. Students, you have to do this, all these additions in your maths notebook first. Let's start with the first one. Yes, 0 plus 7, it will be 7. 0 plus 0, it will be 0. 6 plus 3, it will be 9. Next, 2 plus 3, it will be 5. 1 plus 4, it will be 5. 3 plus 2, it will be 5. Next, that is 555. Move to the next one. 2 plus 4, it will be 6. One more important one, students. You have to write the 1s, 10s, 100 in your maths notebook. Next, 3 plus 1, 4. 4 plus 3, that is 5, 6, 7. We will write here 7. Next one. 3 plus 4, it will be 7. And 4 plus 1, it will be 5. Next, 2 plus 3, it will be 5. Students, you have to do these sums in your maths notebook. Ye sab aapko apni maths notebook mein karna hai. Now move to the next one. 1s, 10s, 100. 1 plus 2, it will be 3. 2 plus 3, it will be 5. 3 plus 1, it will be 4. That is 453. Now move to the next one. 1 plus 3, it will be 4. 6 plus 1, it will be 7. And 4 plus 4, it will be 8. That is 874. Next, 2 plus 4, that is 6. 1 plus 7, that is 8. 2 plus 1, that is 3. 386. Now move towards the next one. 5 plus 2, it will be 7. 3 plus 1, it will be 4. 1 plus 5, it will be 6. That is 647. Students, you have to do this. Do page number. Page number 35 in your maths notebook. Okay, now move towards the page number 36. That is, now, 1s, 10s, 100. 3 plus 1, 4. 1 plus 5, it will be 6. 5 plus 3, 5, 6, 7, 8. That is 864. Next, 7 plus 2, 9. 1 plus 1, 2. Again, 2 plus 7, 9. Next, 1 plus 0, it will be 1. 4 plus 2, 6. 2 plus 4, 6. Next, 7 plus 0, it will be 7. 2 plus 7, aapko 2 ke aage 7 count karna hai, that is 9. 1 plus 2, it will be 3. Now move towards the next one, that is 1 plus 3, it will be 4. 4 plus 1, 5. 3 plus 1, 4. That is 454. Next, 4 plus 2, that is 6. 0 plus 7, that is 7. And 6 plus 2, that is 8. Next, 5 plus 2, that is 7. 3 plus 3, that is 6. 1 plus 5, it will be 6. That is 667. Next, ones, tens, hundred. 6 plus 3, it will be 9. 6 plus 3, it will be 9. Again, 6 plus 3. 6 kya gaya, aapko 3 count karna hai. That is 9. Next, 6 plus 3, again it will be 9. Now move towards the next one. 4 plus 1, it will be 5. 3 plus 3, it will be 6. And 1 plus 5, it will be 6. Now move to the next one. 1 stands 100. 3 plus 4, it will be 7. 0 plus 0, students, it will be 0. 2 plus 3, it will be 5. Next, 3 plus 2, it will be 5. 3 plus 4, it will be 7. And 1 plus 2, it will be 3. Now move towards the next one. 3 plus 3, it will be 6. 5 plus 0, it will be 5. Next, 1 plus 4, it will be 5. Now move towards the next part. That is 1 plus 3. Again, 1 stands 100. 1 plus 3, it will be 4. 4 plus 1, it will be 5. And 3 plus 2, it will be 5. That is 554. Now move towards the next part. 6 plus 3, that is 9. Aapko kaise count karna hai? 7, 8, 9. 6 ke aage 3 count karna hai. 7 plus 1, it will be 8. 4 plus 4, it will be 8. That is 889. Now move towards the next one. 4 plus 3, it will be 7. 3 plus 1, it will be 4. 4 plus 9, it will be 9. That is 947. Now move towards the next. 3 plus 3, students, it will be 6. 3 plus 1, it will be 4. And 4 plus 3, it will be 7. That is 746. Now move towards the next one. 1 plus 8, it will be 9. 3 plus 3, it will be 6. 4 plus 4, it will be 8. Now move towards the next. 6 plus 2, that is 8. 2 plus 1, it will be 3. And 5 plus 2, it will be 7. That is 738. Now move towards the next one. 2 plus 3, it will be 5. 7 plus 2, it will be 9. 7 ke aage kya count karna hai? 2, that is 8 and 9. Next, 4 plus 5, it will be 9. That is 995. Now move towards the next one. 1 plus 8, that is 9. 3 plus 1, that is 4. And 2 plus 3, that is 5. That is 549. Students, page number 36 and page number 35 you have to do in your maths notebook, page number 36. Also you have to do in your maths notebook. This is the page number 35 and this is the page number 36. Now move towards the next page number, that is page number 37. Regrouping of tens into 100. Now we will regrouping tens into 100. Friends, we can also regroup tens into 100. 10 tens are equal to 100. Students ye bol raha hai ki jo 10 tens hai wo kiske equal hai, that is 100. Okay, you can see how many blocks are there. 1 2 3 4 5 6 7 8 9 10. जो ये ब्लॉक्स है इसमें कितनी है, 1 2 3 4 5 6 7 8 9 10 11 12, that is 12 tens plus 8 ones equals to 100 plus 2 tens plus 8 ones. इसको हमने क्या किया, रीग्रुपिंग किया किसमें, वंस टेंस 100, 8 हो गया वंस 2 टेंस एंड 100, तो ये क्या बन गया 128. ये क्या बन गया स्टूडेंट्स, 128, क्योंकि क्या बोला 8 वंस 2 टेंस एंड 100, दैट इज 128. Now move towards the next. In this is 100. ये पूरे जो क्यूब्स है इसमें 100 है. Next 14 tens plus 3 ones equals to 200 plus 4 tens 3 ones. तो students ये क्या बन गया, 3 ones 4 tens and 200, that is 243. स्टार्टिंग हमेशा प्लेस वैल्यू कहां से होती है, वंस टेंस हंड्रेड थाउजेंड टेन थाउजेंड, बट हमने अभी तक कहां तक रीड किया है, 100 तक, दैट इज 243. नाउ फिल इन दी सर्कल्स. नाउ मूव टूवर्ड्स दी पेज नंबर 38. This is the page number 38. Filling the circles. 315 tens, 3 ones. That is 3 ones, 5 tens and 400. क्योंकि ये क्या किया, 3 plus 1 को हमने क्या कर दिया, add कर दिया. Next, that is 4 ones, 8 tens. और जो ये 1 है ये 4 के साथ क्या हो जाएगा स्टूडेंट, इट विल बी एड, तो ये बन जाएगा 500. यू कैन सी 3 प्लस 1 यहाँ क्या हो गया 453 और यहाँ क्या हो गया 584. नाउ मूव टूवर्ड्स द नेक्स्ट वन. अगेन 7 वंस 3 टेंस एंड 7 प्लस 1, इट विल बी 800. तो ये क्या बन गया स्टूडेंट्स, 837. नाउ मूव टूवर्ड्स द नेक्स्ट, दैट इज 5 वंस, दैट इज 5 वंस 5 टेंस एंड 2 प्लस 2, दिस 2 एंड दिस 2. स्टूडेंट्स you can see this 2 and this 2, it will be add, 2 plus 2 it will be 4, that is 455. Now move towards the next one, that is 2 ones 9 tens and 4 plus 1, it will be 5, that is 592. Now move towards the next one. 560 tens. 516 टेंस, तो इट विल बी क्या हो जाएगा स्टूडेंट, सिक्स वंस वंस टेंस एंड फाइव प्लस वन इट विल बी सिक्स, दैट इज 616। हमने क्या किया, फाइव और इसको वन को हमने एड कर दिया, तो क्या बन गया ये सिक्स वंस वन टेंस एंड 500। यहाँ पे सिर्फ फाइव आएगा स्टूडेंट्स, क्यों यहाँ पे वंस हमको गिवन नहीं था, दैट इज सिक्स वंस स्टूडेंट्स 516 टेंस, इट विल बी 0 10 6 एंड 5 प्लस 1 इट विल बी 600, दैट इज 660। ओके, यहाँ पे थोड़ा सा मिस्टेक हो गया था स्टूडेंट्स, यहाँ क्या आ जाएगा, ये 16 टेंस है, 5 प्लस 1 इट विल बी 600 एंड 6 टेंस, बिकॉज उसने बोला है 16 टेंस, इट विल बी 616। Now move towards the next one. 4 ones, 6 tens and 6 plus 1, it will be 7. That is 764. Now move to the next part. That is 2 ones, 8 tens and 8 plus 1, 8 plus 1, it will be 9. That is 982. Now move towards the last part, that is 3 ones, 5 tens and students 5 plus 2 it will be add, that is 7, 5 plus 2, 5, 6, 7, that is 753. Students, page number 38, this is your homework, page number 38 do in your maths notebook. As well as in your book. That's all for today. Thank you, class.